How to log in to MetaBank online banking account. So if you want to log in to MetaBank online banking account, then first of all open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. I'm here with Google Chrome browser. Now in the search bar you have to search for MetaBank, and after searching, if you scroll down, you will have a MetaBank Metaverse Revolution. You can click on this MetaBank. And now if you want to log into your MetaBank online banking account, then you can go to the upper right corner which says login and click on that. Now to login, first you have to enter your email address, and after entering your email address you have to enter your password. But if you forgot your password, then you will have a forgot password option. You can simply click on forgot password and then you can reset or recover your password. But if you don't have an account, then you can go to sign up and then you can create your MetaBank account. But if you remember your password and if you want to log in or if you want to sign in, then you have to simply enter your email address and then your password. And after entering your information, you have to click on sign in. And that's it. That's how you log into MetaBank online banking account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.